The fans begin to arrive here outside Nationals Park for opening day against the Yankees, be it a smaller crowd than past opening days, that's for sure, because fans are not allowed in the park because of COVID-19. That said, they are coming out to the bars and restaurants around the park.
Sell us tickets!
Then we saw a fan who was outside the park chanting, "Let us in, sell us tickets." He wants to go in there and sit in the stands wearing a mask. Outside Nats Park, Ken Duffy, WTOP News.